defender, you can talk trash, you can handle the ball. But look in your heart and ask yourself, are you funky enough to be a Globetrotter? Are you?
Yes.
Are you?
I mean, with time, my funk level could...
Are you?
No.
Deal with it.
720 WGN, Rob Hart in for Greg Jarrett, 8:11 on Tuesday morning, and I'm joined by three people who are funky enough to be a Globetrotter. Three of the Harlem Globetrotters here in town, and first off, guys, introduce yourselves.
Jermaine High-Rise Brown from Chicago, Illinois. This is my 6th year with the world-famous Harlem Globetrotters.
So we got Jermaine High-Rise Brown, and you are?
I'm Broly Cheese Chisholm out of the Bronx, New York, and this is my first year with the original Harlem Globetrotters.
And
I'm Anthony Buckets Blakes from Phoenix, Arizona, so I'm freezing, and this is my 9th season with the world-famous Harlem Globetrotters.
And my first question for the three of you is, how can I get a cool nickname like you guys?
What's your last name, Rob Hart?
Yes.
Or is this we'll come up with something before this show is over, I guarantee you.
But you come up with this after a Globetrotter training, I would imagine. Now, the three of you, you actually played basketball in college. So how do you get recruited by the Globetrotters?
Well, the Globetrotters have great scouts who look for guys that are... Now, they're looking for exceptional basketball players first. They're looking for a certain amount of athleticism. And not only that, they're looking for guys who can carry that torch that was lit so long ago by, you know, the greats of Goose Tatum and Marcus Haynes and Curly Neal and Metal Ark Lemon. So it's not just about basketball for the scouts. It's about being able to carry on that tradition, because we visit lots of schools and lots of hospitals and things like that.
Yeah, you got to have the old razzle-dazzle. And I saw you guys during the news break in the windows of the Showcase studio, just doing some trick shots for us and saying hi to people who were outside, and did a hell of a lot better than Gary Chico in terms of balancing a basketball. And he's running for mayor, so... But I was gonna, you do have this new trick shot. This is the latest evolution in the history of the Harlem Globetrotters, the four-point shot. Tell me about that.
Well, the Globetrotters have innovated a lot of things as far as the three-point shot, three-man weave, the slam dunk, the fast break. So we wanted a groundbreaking new rule. So we invented the four-point shot, which is 35 feet from the rim and 12 feet from NBA 3. And we're going to make history. It's a difficult shot. I got teammates that can knock it down, and we're going to witness history.
Now, you have your traditional show, or the traditional game, I should say, around New Year's Eve, your December 29th at
and
the Allstate Arena. I almost said the Rosemont Horizon, but the Allstate Arena. But you're also here in town today showing off the four-point shot.
Yes, we'll be doing it with Lance Briggs. He got a great win last night, and we want to see if he can make some four-point shots.
He's going to be a little tired. You got to know that.
That's okay. He'll be all right.
And a little bit cold.
Yeah, well, we'll help them thaw out a little bit. We're going to put up a lot of those shots and get them going, make them laugh a little bit, and congratulate them on his victory as well.
Well, you were just playing around with the basketball, bouncing it on your finger, and in the 1 minute we've got, how can I do that? Can you teach me?
I got you. We got a video camera going on over
Let's
here.
Let's go, B.
Let me see.
All right, so we're here with the basketball.
Can I do play-by-play for this one?
Jill Carlson doing play-by-play, WGN Sports.
All right, right now, he's spinning amazingly well. Rob, you need to take your index finger and slide it right underneath it. There's no chance that this is going to... Oh, my goodness, it's happening!
I feel funkier already.
Rob, I had no idea that you were... No way did
Rob,
you just do that.
You're officially
a
part of the
myself.
Washington Generals.
I'm that good?
You're officially a part of the Washington Generals.
I think we're due. I think the Generals are due.
I have to try it now, Rob.
Now, in your...
During the commercial break, I'm trying it.
Jill Carlson, giving the old finger roll a shot. Let's do it right now.
Okay. All right, I'll give it a whirl.
Jill Carlson, now
do
the basketball being
difference?
Transferred. And yes,
look
it's balancing.
Look at that. Woo!
Gloriously spinning around.
Wow.
On her finger.
Might have to call this the Buckets, Rob, and Jill show.
We're shooting video, and you see all of this at WGNRadio.com. Before we let you go, in your professional opinion, as Globetrotters, do Jill and I have the skills to pay the bills?
You have the skills to be a Washington General, yes.
have the skills Rob, to be a broadcaster.
Rob,
but that's it.
Pop-Tart Heart, baby.
Yes!
Pop there you go. Heart.
Pop-Tart.
Pop-Tart.
All right.
Yes!
Pop-Tart. Harlem Globetrotters, thanks a lot for joining us on WGN. And this is Pop-Tart Heart, filled in for Greg Jarrett, 720 WGN.